Hey guys, it is me, Dave, and I will be showing you how to make a water fountain slash pool in this tutorial. Just like I promised in the last tutorial, where I made a test to see how many snow golems a zombie could kill. We didn't really get the answer because sunlight came up and made the zombie go back to hell, I guess. So, when you're finished, it should end up like this, if you want the fountain version, but if you just want a pool, it should end up looking something like, well, we'll see. So what you're gonna need is a bucket of water, some block of your choice, some dirt, a shovel, and some stone brick slabs, or any slab of your choice, just not sand or sandstone. So anyway, if you wanted to do this the shorter but clumsier way, you would also need TNT, a lever, and some redstone. So I will be showing you the short way. Short way, you would take your shovel, doesn't have to be diamond like I have, but what you would do is, maybe I'll use this part here, dig down any amount. One, I'll be doing it 3 down, 5 by 5, 6 by 6, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. If you make a mistake, you can replace it with anything. 1, 2, 3. Then you would take your block of choice and replace the ground with it. One second. Yeah, you would replace the ground with the block of your choice. Make sure that you don't have to, but just recommending that you have it on peaceful mode so zombies don't crawl into this hole and mess up everything you're doing. It's really annoying. And I had this happen before I practiced it, before I practiced for this tutorial. After you're done doing this, by the way, if you want it to be a certain number by number, you would have to add one. Like, for example, if you wanted your pool to be 5 by 5, you would have to dig down 6 by 6, because the block of your choice is blocking that last cube. So then what you would do is, if you want the fountain, take the slab that you picked earlier, put it right in the middle, and fill that with water. Only that with water. But if you wanted to only make the pool, you would not have that slab in the middle, and you would just fill the pool with water. But I, on the other hand, want a fountain. You don't have to do a fountain, but still. So, I will be doing this with stone brick slab. Pretty sure it's the strongest type. Oh, it went down. Never mind. But still, you would do this around first, then do that on top. Fill in the cracks with more. Top crack. Sounds really weird when you say it, but still. Top crack. And now you have your pool slash fountain. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. Go on YouTube, which you're already on, and look up Creation Slideshow by Moi. You would, for statues that would take very long, too long to put in the tutorial, like the Wither Boss, which has about 3 heads, and each one is huge. That, for example, is too long, so I would be putting that on the slideshow. But other than that, I'll show you about one creation that I will put on it to save time. One thing will be this. One thing will be this tank. I'll show you how it works right now. You would build it, and instead of a barrel shooting huge bullets or rockets or whatever, lollipops, I don't care, what you would do is fill a dispenser on the edge and fill it with arrows. So like this, put an arrow right in it, have redstone connect to it, go in the back, put some ladders. I'm a creative, so I can fly, but you would go through the trap door, you would climb down with the ladder, put some glowstone, hit a button, and it shoots about 16 blocks away. And so you can see, you put glass here, so let's go find that arrow. I won't be putting this on, don't want it to torture you guys that much. But, yeah, that's what you would do. I'm going to show you one more statue I made, save some more time. It would be...
It's not even on.
Harrow. It would be Harrow Bryn with his diamond pickaxe. So, yeah, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. I will see you guys later. You guys logged off, and I will fix that.
You happy to see your kitty?
Ignore that. And I will see you guys later.